Ain't nothing free.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
Well, well. I was hoping I'd see you around these parts again.
Well, you just made a lousy day 2.5% better. Besides, with Mr. Chang gone, I still need a vendor.
Well, anything you see. Happy to give you a better discount.
What the hell happened?
The insurgents dug underneath my troops, blew the whole goddamn front to hell. If you can't open the supply line, we're done for.
Just gotta keep
following. Okay, boss. Do you see a big tower? That's where you need to get. The old solar tower. But it's a mess out there. Everything's upside down.
Yeah, I noticed. Don't worry, I'm carving my way through it.
Dirk, you're too late.
What happened here?
What does it fucking look like? We got mutilated. We had the bastards cornered, but they had a captain.
What's he look like, this captain?
Scar down his face. Sadistic fuck. He forced half my squad to walk into an anomaly, and he enjoyed it.
Yeah, I think I know the guy. A captain.
Yeah, you know, the fuckers with powers who get put in charge. Not a real altered. Not like we could notice a difference.
Where is he?
Inside the bunker up the hill. I wish I could look him in the eyes when you make him pay for what he did.
I think I'll pay him a little visit. For old time's sake.
Altered! Give that captain what's coming to him! Bring me that bastard head! I want to see him butchered!
Time I settle up with this captain. Hope he hasn't forgotten me. Thought I'd have a harder time getting back through. Captain should be hauled up somewhere in here.
You think you can fight me? Give me all you got!
Fight You're an altered. You can do whatever the fuck you want. Where the fuck are you fighting for those fascist assholes? We're the ones fighting for our lives. Do you even know what they did to us?
I know what you did to me. Outriders always pay what's owed. That soldier will want to see his head for herself. He paid.
Not enough.
You gonna be okay? You need a medic or something?
You nuts? A medic around here will kill me faster than the shrapnel will. Don't worry about me. I'll live to fight another day.
All right.
Hey! You did a good thing.
Yeah, a real good thing. Maybe my dead friends can rest a little easier.
Closing in!
I'm getting major deja vu in this place. Reminds me of that mission in Damascus, when we rescued those diplomats.
I had to save your ass from that machete-wielding mob.
Ha! More like that time I had to save your sorry ass from that redneck mob storming DC.
Those missions felt like we were fighting for a reason. But this shithole, it's never been worth fighting for.
So what's it all about for you, then?
Just trying to live another day. Boss, we're barely holding on.
Sounds like I chose a good day to wake up, then.
Yeah.
Jakub, I'm seeing a lot of dead people. They look like they've been sauteed.
Shit. Be careful.
Jakub, I've reached the solar tower. I'm going in.
What are you seeing in there?
Some kind of weird electrical sparks flying everywhere.
It means you're getting close. This altar, did I not mention? He's a goddamn electro freak.
You mean he lights up light bulbs?
More like flash frying everything for a mile. Look, I know you've always been able to handle yourself, but this son of a bitch is on a whole other level.
As of recently, so am I.
So, Outrider, you've had your first kill. We Altered do not die so easily, do we?
Seth.
Come. We must speak.
They asked you to help them. To fight the altar down there. Why didn't you?
That pathetic monstrosity was a distraction.
People are dying because of him. Without the supply route open...
They all die. These feeble creatures. Slaughtering each other over scraps. You waste your gifts. Running errands for them. Trying to win their meaningless, endless war. You must realize, you're not like them anymore.
So what? I should play at being a god like you?
I am not playing. But you are something even more. Altered and Outrider. The last Outrider. Do what you were sent here for. Go! Beyond the frontier! These people need their gods. Only one like you could lead them to a future.
Why not you?
They call him Moloch. I fight another war, far above this petty squalor. My war is with the worst of our kind. But this one is too powerful. He will destroy us all, unless I hunt him down. But this is not your fight. You are to be the shepherd. Find a way for them out of this slaughter, Outrider.
Shira, it's done. Your supply line's open, I'm heading home.
I can't believe it. Outrider, what you just did. I've lost 100 men trying.
Don't thank me yet. You still got a war to win.
Not sure anyone's winning this goddamn war. But there's something even more important you might be able to do. Come see me in my bunker.
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the Hounds are still scared shitless to come around here.
Come, see what wonders I have for-
Another time.
Did you see Gooten?
You heard?
They're saying the Hounds got wiped.
I don't believe you. Hey, Dupek.
Jakob? Shira?
The signal in the forest. You remember it?
Yeah. Like it was yesterday.
You still have its frequency, don't you?
You mean this frequency?
Kurva. You got the winning lotto numbers tattooed on your ass cheek, too?
Still don't believe me?
Ugh, I hate when you play the I told you so.
That signal is still playing like a distant echo. It's digital, which means it must be coming from a place where there is no anomaly. The problem is, we've never been able to locate its source because we've never had the right frequency. Until you showed up. So now listen close. You need to bring those precise numbers to Dr. Abraham Zahidi, one of our last scientists.
Bullshit. He's been deep in enemy territory for weeks now. Five rations says Zahidi's dead.
We don't know that.
You. I've seen you before. It was in the med lab. You woke me out of cryo.
Guess life's real funny that way.
Meet Jane, sniper, first class. She almost died trying to save his life. She'll guide you.
Wait, Shira. When we landed, that signal was already playing. Do you have any idea who or what is sending it?
Do yourself a favor. Don't ask that question. Whatever's out there, they don't want to be found. And whoever goes looking for that fucking signal ends up dead.
But it's the only chance we've got. And if anyone can get there alive, it's all of you.
Shira, come on.
Jacob! That's an order.
Sorry I left you to die in that med lab.
Hey, no worries.
Didn't really have a choice.
I'd have done the same.
Spread the word. Whoever finds McCain gets a week on...
I know you have a million questions, but I don't have time.
You let me sleep in a few too many fucking years. I think you can find some time. This is insane. I watched you take this photo a few hours ago.
That was a lifetime ago. That girl you met that day is long gone.
That girl could never have survived.
Take it. I don't need it anymore.
The other altered out there, who do they fight for?
Whoever the fuck they want, you think anyone controls them? The ones who fight with us, they at least seem to have a reason for it. Some shred of humanity still. But on the other side, they're demonic, wrathful gods, machines of death. There's nothing human left.
That won't happen to me.
I pray that's true.
What am I now? Altered? Help me understand.
What do you want to know?
How many are there?
There are lesser ones all over with small and strange mutations. But those with true power, only a handful. Still more than I'm comfortable with. But the soldiers revere them as gods.
Your enemy. What do they want?
What do any of us want? To have enough. But there isn't. Enough food, enough water, anything. They won't settle until they have all we have. They want to destroy us. So I need to destroy them first.
How did it all begin? Why'd you start fighting?
When the anomaly got bad, we had only just begun the colonization. There were still more than 500,000 frozen in cryo, waiting for us to wake them. But we already knew we couldn't feed them all. So one faction argued to just pull the power and let them die in their sleep, preserve the resources we had. The others wanted to give them a chance to live.
I can guess which side you were on.
I was wrong. We tried to be fair and to ration what we had. But it only led to bloodshed. You've been gone too long to understand how truly fucked we are. There can be more than 50 or 60,000 of us left. More on the other side than ours. Soon there'll be none of us left to fight. The insurgents' last assault was a distraction. They were digging tunnels and planting charges right beneath us. They blew our front line all to hell.
I noticed.
The reports of casualties are uncountable. And one of my best men was out there, Lieutenant McCain. But a message just got through. And he's trapped under the rubble, still alive. I don't have any more men to spare. I need you to get him out.
It's the least I can do.
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain.
If this McCain is still alive, I need to find him.
Seems like there's more alternate.
You hear Captain Ryder's dead?
Yeah. That's Simon.
Thank you.
Thanks again for getting the guy.
Whoa. No touching. Beastie Boys on vinyl. Even on Earth, these were hard to come by.
How do you know about that?
Long story. You a collector?
Someone gotta be. Everyone else is all too ready to forget.
How did all of us get here?
Well, when we left Earth, all we got was one box of our things. Now people got no interest all the junk we brought.
Not me. This is our history. What we was, what we lost. My little museum of Earth, always looking for donations.
I said, long story.
Thank you. Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here. I remember these. Used to be we thought we was keeping these for generations to come could look at one of these, see our movies, our stories, how we lived and loved. Now, it all may as well never have existed. Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here.
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know
Shira, I'm looking at the epicenter of the explosion. This is where the collapse started. I doubt McCain survived this.
I don't need your doubts. I need him alive.
Why did it just get so quiet? Hey, Shira, what am I looking at? Some kind of walking giant out here.
Keep your voice down, Ryder. You don't want it to notice you, believe me. It can wipe out hundreds in a second. Even the Altered respect them.
The coast is clear! Keep digging, we're almost out!
Hold on, I got you.
Wait! Wait! Don't shoot! We're all in this together right now. I got you!
Lieutenant McCain? You all right?
I'm alive. Thank you, soldier.
It's okay. Now, let's get the rest of my men out.
Fuck, seriously?
War is war. What, you think we just hug it?
Why do I even bother?
A lot of rumors about Grand Marshal Goop.
I find some settlements. So, Jakob, what do you think the signal is?
Beats me. Just some fake hope bullshit for losers who can't accept the world has gone to shit.
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain.
So meet us at my garage when you're ready.
I'm pretty busy right now. What do you need?
Your lieutenant's dead.
Tell me he died like a hero.
Sure, if that's what you want to hear. He was a real fucking hero.
Whatever he did, know that this is war, Outrider. All must be forgiven. Until we win.
Are you so sure it's even worth winning anymore?
God help you all when I'm gone. Who the fuck is gonna hold this place together?
Shit. They got McCain, too.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed him, Mr. Chang.
Damn, it's hot in this shithole. Though it's better than dodging bullets.
Why are you the only Outrider alive?
You think I was gonna explore this damn planet after what we saw? Fuck them. Let them have my badge. I didn't need to be an Outrider that bad anyway.
What happened to everyone else? None of the other Outriders survived?
Well, you had front row seats for the shit show that started it all. You know, most of us were dead that first day. The few dozen that were left, they did what we came here to do. They fucking explored. Wait. Who do you think died trying to figure out we couldn't leave this fucking valley?
And again, Dobrowski has outdone himself.
Whoa. You've managed to keep my truck working after all these years?
Well, I had to strip the AI systems, bypass the graphene cells. Cost me 20 bottles of vodka and parts, but now I'll be able to run on anything. Diesel, turpentine, even fucking potatoes, if we could grow potatoes.
Still got tunes?
Tunes? Hey, boss, we got no electronics. No tunes, no nothing. But somehow we make do.
Okay, I tracked the dock to that radio tower on the hill. But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth fucks and enough patrolling insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting.
Wait, what kind of mutated things are we talking about?
I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.